But no, no, I should probably go look for her. In which direction did she go?
Ouch! Ow. Look who I found!
Please don't let her give me to the giant!
It's not our fault the giant wants you!
Please, you're hurting me!
Let go of him! Leave him alone!
Where did you find this? Where's my wife?
She's dead.
I'm sorry, sir. I came upon her. I found her under a tree.
He was sobbing over her like she was his own mother.
How awful.
I buried her under a footprint. How could I let this happen? I should have never let her go alone.
Remorse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! People are dying all around you! You're not the only one to suffer a loss. When you're dead, you're dead. Now, it's time to get this boy to the giant before we're all so much dead.
No!
This is no time to be soft-hearted. He's going to the giant and I'm taking him.
Yes, he's the one to blame. It's because of him there's a giant in our midst and my wife is dead.
But it is my fault I was given those beans. She persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans. And without those beans, there had been no stock to get up to the giant in the first place.
But you never had two beans for a cow so old that you had to tell my to sell it when you told where they were with beans when they oversold. They were dollars worth when you steal that gold.
It's your fault!
No, so it's your fault! No!
Yes, it is!
It's not!
It's true! Wait a minute, the way you sold the gold to get my cow back from you!
So it's your fault!
Yes, so it is, and I'd have kept those beans where her house was first. She needs to get a cow to get the first beans first.
It's his father's fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place!
Oh, so it's his fault!
So
it was his fault!
No, yes it is, it's his! Wait a minute, though I chopped down the beanstalk, right? That's clear, but without any beanstalk, then what's clear is how did the second giant get down here in the first place?
Second place?
Yeah, how?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean?
The other bean?
You pocketed the other bean.
I didn't, yes I did!
So it's what?
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife!
So it's what?
No, it isn't!
Is it?
Wait a minute, she exchanged that bean to obtain your shoes, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you!
You mean that old bean that's your wife? Oh dear, but I never knew I thought her.